some.
Thank you.
Thank you. Not good. Slow now. Whoa. Some.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
We'll be right back. That's a decoration.
So you're back.
So long.
Something I've always wanted.
Fire! You're dead!
How long you gonna make me wait? Not good. Sky cells. Nice idea for a prison without bars. Shame he didn't know how to fly.
Roach. So you're back.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Thing is bad ships or bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors.
It's raining. Put on your tunic.
Come on.
Take a soothsayer to know when it's raining.
Grab those swords.
Be the one we are, someone.
Or in a wonderful state. Yes. Yes.
May all you will. I recognize your type in my life.
Modron Freyr weeps.
Oh!
Step aside!
Brand those swords, but I prefer we trust the axe.
Ruhr, don't eat so much.
Why the strain of the arm?
Because
there's
no
such thing as bad shit.
it's, a dormant. So you're back.
Wouldn't. So long.
So you're back. Was right, wasn't?
Wouldn't. So long.
Let's go! Thank you.
Some.